Hello, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Dark Souls Boss Battles. This is basically going to be a rite of passage boss. I cannot remember the name of it to save my life. You'll probably see you will see the name of it in the battle itself. I do not have a summon for me with this one because this area is actually a time skip back, about give or take. I think. 50 or 100 years. So, without further ado, enjoy the boss battle. Such a generic name. Was dodging, not attacking. Oh,
course.
This thing.
Okay, I'm actually doing some head damage. Good, good. Oh, why'd I have to take that shot head on? Huh. At least my eye frame didn't not let me get through that. And one more slice. Beat you, even though I was poisoned the entire time.
That was an annoying battle, but now I can finally switch back to my dual wielding. That was basically one of the only bosses that I know I'd need a shield for. Otherwise, I would be using my dual wielding. Because of his ramming attacks. So annoying. But alright. That was another episode of Boss Battles. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you next time.